Great question. So there's two main reasons why I started making coffee. The biggest one is I was looking for a unique way to give back to the community and make a difference. And what better way to do that than through a social enterprise coffee company? Secondly, I was really disappointed that so many people were settling for really bad quality coffee. I know it could be so much better, so I thought I'd make my own and help people drink better coffee.